ILM Academy was established in 2006 by four mothers in the North Alpharetta community as a preschool program. As a result of the immediate success of the program, in May 2008, the parent body and school administration decided to establish the school as an independently governed nonprofit corporation with its own governance structure, administration, and facilities. As a result, ILM Academy was officially incorporated on June 19, 2008 in Roswell, Georgia. In 2011, the school administration applied to receive accreditation from Advanced Ed, the leading international school accreditation agency, as well as CISNA, the Council of Islamic Schools of North America. In October of 2012, after a three-day visit, the accreditation team awarded ILM Academy full recognition through both Advanced Ed as well as CISNA. Based upon the continued success and the demand from the parents, an additional campus was added in August of 2015. This was dedicated as the Early Childhood Center and accommodates students in preschool through kindergarten. The student enrollment for both campuses totals 209 as of August 2015. The school day begins with recitation from the Quran and a brief introduction to Hadith, as well as morning announcements. All students in grade 1st through 8th gather to participate and lead the assembly. ILM Academy offers a complete program of studies to include all the core subjects of math, reading, science, and social studies, as well as Arabic, Islamic studies, and Quranic studies. The students also enjoy physical education classes and participate in art competitions and present at art exhibits locally, which are organized in coordination with their art teacher. In order to stay current with technology and support our students in competing in a global society, computer classes using a dedicated computer lab and library are offered to all students in first grade through eighth. The school curriculum is comprehensive and is reviewed regularly to ensure that we meet and exceed the national requirements. Our teachers work to align our core curriculum to incorporate the STEAM elements, which includes science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. Curriculum advancement and student success is measured by student progress on two national standardized exams, which are administered annually: the MAP test and the Iowa test of basic skills. Students at ILM Academy have scored on average in the top 4% in math and reading on the MAP test. We provide several extracurricular clubs and competitions to include the Math Counts, Math Olympiad, Model United Nations Conference, Regional Science Competition, Muslim Inventors Week, Quran Competition, and Robotics Club, to name a few. Students are encouraged to organize volunteer activities and have been active in the Roswell recycling programs and have collected and donated food to the Atlanta Food Bank. ILM Academy has been serving the needs of the Muslim community of Atlanta for the past 9 years, with the mission to provide a quality educational experience for the students in a moral and disciplined environment for the purpose of nurturing our students to become productive and contributing members of society.